Hello everyone. I wanted to let you know that today would have been the day of the last concert of our inaugural season. But unfortunately, due to the current situation, we had to cancel that concert. So instead, I wanted to share something with you that happened to me last February 1st, which happened to be my birthday.
While you're having all these different ideas, and she said, yeah, that's a great idea, you should do that.
This is Puerto Rican composer Armando Bayolo. He's speaking about a work he had written a while back. And from that work, he extracted a few movements to make a suite for the Lowell Chamber Orchestra.
The piece is also, you know, taking that idea of commenting on society in 1799. We're still dealing with a lot of the same issues. So the piece is also a commentary on that. But I'm also...
Before this piece, we played this piece. Piece, we played this other work. Is exactly what I hope to do with the Lowell Chamber Orchestra when I decided to create it. I wanted to create an ensemble that could bring established works and new masterpieces together in the same concert, played in the utmost quality and accessible for free to everybody. Some of you might actually have attended this concert, and having Armando speak about this piece, which is a work that touches in issues as relevant as they are today, as they were back in the 18th century, was a treat.
I seriously want all of them.
Also, I tried to repackage a few of those very well-established works, like this immersive soldier's tale. And you might remember if you went to the concert, in fact, you might have actually danced on stage, if you were at that point. We couldn't have done any of this without you and your help and the help of our partners. And I'm very, very grateful for this first season. So I wanted to say thank you so much. Despite these very hard times that we're living, we are planning on going forward with a very demanding second season. Of course, we have learned a lot, so we are planning on some fallback plans in case we cannot get on stage for health reasons, knock on wood. So we are planning for the best and we are preparing for the worst. And next season is pretty exciting because we have added a concert and we are bringing even more contemporary music of living composers in the US, and we're actually going to perform Bongani Udodana Brings Peace that we were not able to play last February. We're gonna play it next February. Okay, so this is when you come in. I really would like for you to help the excitement keep going and donate what you can. And I know that there's many ways to donate, so if you feel comfortable donating money, that's great. There's a link in this email that can take you to a place where you can donate by credit card. Otherwise, you can also donate your skills if you think that you have something that might help the Lowell Chamber Orchestra keep moving forward. So with that, I just wanted to say that I wish you the best in this very difficult situation. And let's hope that come September, we can meet once again in person.